light of the recent extraterrestrial incursion, this Council of Nations has convened to approve the activation of the XCOM project. You have been chosen to lead this initiative, to oversee our first and last line of defense. Your efforts will have considerable influence on this planet's future. We urge you to keep that in mind as you proceed. Good luck, Commander.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
Life on Earth. We're witnessing something never before seen in recorded history.
Hoorah!
Commander, you may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Something?
got something over here.
What was that? You hear anything?
I think I heard something.
Down. Their weapons appear to self-destruct when the operator dies. We should look closely for any fragments that could be salvaged for our own development programs.
Good work out there, Strike One.
If I may, Commander, the labs are on high alert. Teams are standing by for your orders. We can begin researching the newly recovered artifacts immediately.
Welcome to XCOM HQ, Commander. I'm Central Officer Bradford. My role in this project is twofold, providing tactical support for our field operations and keeping you briefed on the current situation. My efforts should allow you to focus on the bigger issues at hand. Speaking of which, we have a soldier waiting for a promotion in the barracks. I'll let you get to it. Our snipers specialize in dealing massive amounts of damage from afar. But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable in close combat situations.
Commander to the research labs. Commander to the research labs.
The assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight, and the last ones out.
The recovered artifacts are being unloaded, and the research team is waiting your orders. We'll get started as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Commander to the research labs. Commander to the research labs.
Hello, Commander. My name is Dr. Farlan. I oversee the research labs. This is where all of XCOM's research and development takes place. We have already begun analyzing the artifacts recovered from our first encounter with the aliens. Based on our preliminary findings, we believe we can use them to develop some new equipment for our soldiers. With your approval, we will begin research immediately. Commander, I realize our troops have to put their own survival first, but every alien we use explosives against is one less opportunity to recover new artifacts.
Ah, Commander. I was wondering when you'd be stopping by. Welcome to engineering. Anything they can dream up in the research labs, we can build it here. Speaking of which, Dr. Valen has just sent us some new schematics. With your approval, we will begin fabrication.
We've still got some room to grow up here. But if we really want to expand our facilities, we're going to have to start excavating beneath the base. Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the more it's going to cost.
Commander, we picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike One has the green light for deployment.
Who's here? Thing's gonna blow. Target's still up. back out. Incoming fire.
Commander to the Situation Room. Commander to the Situation Room.
Just like it sounds, the support class provides that intangible edge our squads need. They make everyone around them better. The heavy weapons specialist provides a crucial service to the squad. With the rocket launcher in tow, there are demolitions experts. Every member of the Council is going to want satellite coverage, so we should plan our deployments carefully. I'm receiving you. We'll monitor that contact, but I don't think it's related to the UFO activity.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
I'm still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet. Satellite coverage now available over.
You're telling me that we should risk the lives of our troops so we can take one of these things alive?
Yes. Without a live specimen, I'm afraid we've reached the pinnacle of what my team is able to accomplish.
And how do you suggest we do this, Doctor?
The autopsy I've just completed confirms that the alien's physiology is quite similar to our own. A highly concentrated electrical current delivered at close range should cause
Close range? And what happens if it doesn't work? Do you really think this is worth the risk?
I do. We do not know our enemy. How can we hope to stop something that we do not understand? If we can capture one of these creatures alive, we may be able to communicate with it.
And interrogate it. Find out what they want. Where they're operating from.
Yes. That possibility outweighs all risks, in my opinion. I can construct a safe enough facility to house our captive, but I do not know how we could possibly communicate with it.
Not to worry. I will see to that.
All right. I'll speak to the commander.
Egypt.
This technology has a number of potential applications. I'm sure the science team is eager to begin. I'll notify you as soon as we have something significant to report.
Work crews are on their way to begin construction. I'll send word when the new facility is operational.
We have eyes on the bandit. Central, this is Voodoo 37. We have a confirmed kill on Bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
She's coming into range now, sir.
On screen. Magnify. Still in one piece. Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
Touching down.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
They're trying to pull back! Thank you.
Shut up. Listen.
Starting to lose ground.
Adjusting sights.
Positive enemy contacts.
Cafe.
Confirmed.
Our readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
They're moving around the side!
Popping smoke.
to withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity. The materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of.
I'm about to start chuck up another score.
Exemplary performance. Let's hope all of these operations go as smoothly as this one did.
Operational. Facility online.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build... Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Coming on screen.
I still can't believe Dr. Vallen expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece. Much less alive.
excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Deploying to Russia for this one. Strike one. Council intel indicates the aliens are charging a plasma bomb of some kind in your vicinity. Time is running short. We need to locate and disarm that weapon before they're able to finish priming it.
Our sensor readings indicate that device is some sort of priming mechanism. The aliens are transferring power from it directly to the bomb itself. Disabling this power node should give you more time to find and disarm the explosive.
New objective received.
Seems you've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry, or, well, you know.
Unusually human in its appearance. They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
A little more time, but you still need to find that bomb.
sight. Good job, Strike One. That should buy us a few minutes. Another one down. Energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated. Enemy in sight. Looks like you found the bomb. Get over there and deactivate it.
We have a new objective.
enemy's positioning on us!
Incoming over here. Taken care of.
That's another power node down. Power node powered down. Lights out on that power node.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up. Objectives updated. Done, Strike One. I'm reading zeros on the bomb's energy signature. Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
Remember, we will be watching.
expected that would be a priority research task, Commander. I'll begin allocating resources to the project immediately.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in. Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.
Spotted.
is not good. Pop and smoke. Watch the sides! They're flanking my position! Grenade out. Grenade!
They're moving around the side.
I'm all right.
Death. Dead and
another
gone.
Day, another successful operation.
We will be in touch, Commander.
We've assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation, Commander. The rest is up to our forces on the ground.
Thank you.
Generator complete. Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. From what little I've seen of their technology, the aliens were intent on conquering Earth. There's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required. Additional workshop online.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Hostile spotted.
Down.
speed of death.
Operational objectives completed.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Operational.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team.
Destination complete. Contact detected.
Bangs out. Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Good as new. Eyes in the sky.
That noise.
This is a disturbing sight, to say the least. It's how to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
They're trying to flank us! Sharp, enemies rolling up. Incoming fire.
Rock and roll! Coming over here.
Down. All mission objectives completed.
Uplink complete.
The more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the alien technology, can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the aliens is troubling. What if they were like us once? Are we just part of a continuing cycle? If this is a glimpse of our future, I want no part of it.